Are you sure she was the only one who could access the Ultor mainframe?
It's over.
Maybe not.
Sam.
It is a hollow recording unit registered to the Archivist Noella with 70 hours of data. The unit is damaged. Data recovery will be difficult and time-consuming.
But not impossible.
Already processing.
Shall we?
Kara, I'm outside the main gates. What's the situation?
The bugs have shorted out the perimeter shields. I think I can get them back online. The Marauders are gonna have their hands full in the meantime.
Take care.
Darius, be careful.
First generator's online.
Good. How many are there?
14.
So you're saying this is gonna take a while.
Three more generators online.
We might just pull this off.
Oh,
okay?
I've been better.
We've got half the grid running. Hang in there.
How's it coming with those shields?
Still working on it. You?
There's too damn many of these things. We need to slow them down. Sam, try and access the Marauder network. Find out where the damn bugs are breaking in.
They're using a nearby bridge to cross the magma flows.
If you take that bridge out, you could buy us some time.
I'm on it. Still too many of them!
Perhaps you should consider removing some of the cave supports.
Which way, Sam? can't get over there. Well, that should help for a while.
Power's back up. I need you to distract the bugs while we get the shields running.
Sure, because what could go wrong?
Massive amounts of creatures closing in fast. Darius, one of the Marauder turrets is still functioning.
We can use that to hold them off.
Multiple rifts detected.
I could do this all day!
And running.
Everything okay on your end?
Hardly.
I'm on my way back.
Sam, where are we at on that decryption?
There has been some difficulty.
Play what you got.
K-Pack discovered. Locked away. Nightmares. Ultor's records contain every detail. Hale is too close.
That's it? Full decryption will take approximately 236 hours.
Can't you speed this up?
Not without a significant memory upgrade.
How significant?
A V-model 3600 processing chip.
She's been asking for one of those.
Even if our techs had the components, a 3600 takes 5 days to build.
I've located one on the fifth level of the Marauder Research Facility. It can be accessed through this service tunnel.
I'm on it. Next time, try starting with that.
Noted.
Maybe you'll get your chip.
What's the quickest way into the research facility?
Well, it used to be through the Western Lift.
Used to?
The lift collapsed. So, unless you're good for a 100-foot drop out of your head...
Gotcha. Sam?
There appears to be one alternative route into the facility. However...
It's crawling with bugs.
Yes.
Well, never a dull moment.
Good luck.
It's got his corner.
lab reports came back on one of the bugs we brought in, and, well, something has to be wrong. There are distinct genetic similarities between these creatures and the Alter Plague from 2075. No one knows what this means, but until we do, I suggest we keep it to ourselves.
Doing okay?
I think the 100-foot dive onto my head would have been safer.
Just let me know when you've got the chip.
Where is everyone?
Scans show no movement in the area.
I don't like this, Sam.
Chip. Yeah, and the only thing in our way is a couple of thousand bugs.
Your estimates seem off. By my calculations, their numbers are closer to several hundred.
You're not helping. That could have gone better.
Here's your 3600 chip. Now tell me how to end this nightmare.
I've already calculated odds for a positive outcome at less than...
Just play the damn entry.
I have condemned you all. Hale has plumbed the depths of the Ultor mainframe, and I did nothing to stop him. But his plan is not perfect. Capek mapped a hidden path to the central mind before it drove him mad. It begins here. Follow the path and kill the central mind. It is your only hope. Forgive me.
Darius, you there?
You're not gonna believe what I found.
I was about to say the same thing.
We were in the neighborhood, so we thought we'd drop by.
Frank!
Bad news is, we brought some friends along.
Sit tight, Frank. I got a plan.
Yeah, I was afraid of that.
Whatever you're gonna do it quick. We're not gonna last forever.
You heard him, Sam. Let's get this thing moving.
Darius, the route to Sergeant Winters is completely infested. We will need to clear a path for the Red Faction to make it safely to the palace.
Just watch where you shoot. There are marauders out there still fighting. We need help.
Rescue Frank, clear a path, save the marauders. Am I missing anything?
Yeah. Don't crash. Those things are expensive.
Right.
Station 37B is clear. Taking off now.
Hey,
Lieutenant. If anyone's gonna blindly risk his life, that's my specialty.
All right, we'll try to draw their fire.
Sam, this tunnel is blocked! We need another path!
I have calculated an alternative. However...
Taking casualties! Mason, we need you!
No time, Sam. Show me! Be a tight squeeze.
Darius, what the hell are you doing?
That was blocked. We took a shortcut.
That shortcut is taking you right through the main power generators. If you hit the semiconductors, you'll fry your entire ship.
Sam!
I was going to inform you, but you insisted on taking the route first.
That doesn't sound like you at all.
We'll have to blast our way through.
Try not to cause too much damage.
Come on, you know me.
Exactly my point.
Directly through the currents will cause severe damage to the ship.
Guess we shut it down then.